Right. I think we'll try and get the hard world record instead. So I've not really got time to do an hour and a half of Mania, so. Let's go! It's gonna be weird because I've been playing Mania for so long, I've forgotten how little enemies there are in the other difficulties. Is that all? Ah, you're holding your own then, eh? Yeah, I've switched to hard, Sean. Giving up the Mania for now. Yeah. It's more just I don't want to play for another hour and a half. Whereas I could probably do hard in like, I don't know, sub hour would be great. But I've been playing Mania so much lately I've kind of forgotten what the enemy spawns and stuff are like. See how it goes. Actually, I don't need that star. Remember how to play it. And then we only get one Koopa, don't we? So much easier. So much easier. I don't mean it. I've just been playing Mania for so long. It's like a totally different game. Hopefully this fight goes well, I don't want to be restarting. I don't even know what time I should be looking for here. Oh. no. I was bored, that's how that wasn't gonna work. Need to be a bugger. That looks a lot better. Nice. Oh, by the way, Sean, I'm having a wee tequila today, thinking of you. Yeah, we're off to a good start. Are you? Jeez, that room. So much different. There we can get these guys in one corner. Oh, apparently we can. Okay, that's fine. Thanks, mate, I like that one. Glad you appreciated it. Hopefully we've got three chargers in the taser, or I think we'll probably only get one. Yep. Okay. No, don't put your shield up. Thank you. So see, we only need the one star this time. So we don't need to bother with the arcade fight. In the bottom right corner here. Hit him, kick him in the air. Oh, that only works too easy. Doing a mixture of mania tactics and easy tactics here. Making up for the fact that I don't actually have hard tactics. Enya, mate, Enya. Oh no, he's blocking the door, let me through. Far too close to the left there, come on. Oh, that was good practice for the back kick anyway. Thank you. I have no idea what my time should be. I didn't even bother checking it. If we get a sub hour, that'd be cracking. Those little jump kicks get me slightly closer to the right hand side there. Need to bar saving the barrel. Oh no, I dropped the pipe. Duh. An idiot. I believe I dropped the pipe. That was daft. Oh well. Still super fast compared to Mania. Even if I'm dropping pipes and wasting stars. Oh man. Fairly slow fight, but hey-o. Nothing we can do about where she walks. This crazy amount of lice I've got. waste of time that. Oh well. That was super fast. Hopefully I'll take out the two galaxies off screen. Unless there's just one in hard actual. Oh, nearly. Boo hiss. Thank you. Oh, I've never seen that before. That's hilarious. Even she looked shocked. So funny. Oh, that's the funniest thing I've seen in a while. Everybody? Okay. Then find out kill everybody, to be honest. It's so refreshing not having to worry about lives every 2 seconds. So yep, just power through and batter everybody, who cares? easy is that? Focus. That first one there was my missed star. That's how you know it's a genuine speedrun for me. If I don't miss a star, it must be a fake. Thank you. Target lock. Alright, that'll do. I still not died. This bitch is so much easier than Mania, because they'll just kill each other. So the only bet that's easy on Mania. Yeah. jab? We jab? We cutscene jab? Yeah! I know. We about overkill. Hey, come on, White Arrow, let's be off you. That's fine, keep going, that's fine. Thank you. What? Who's still getting a bit? You? Hiding behind this sign? Ah, damn. That's been a funny run so far. Oh no, I'm in the wrong position, what an idiot. What an idiot I am. Forgetting about the tactics. Hey Badman, I've given up and tried to beat your Mania record for now. I'm playing on hard instead. Because I've been playing Mania lately, I'm forgetting what you're meant to be doing in hard. Not that, obviously. Yeah, it's definitely like two totally different games. Oh. Stupid signs in my way. That's fine, cleaned up pretty easily. I'm forgetting what the hard world record is, but I'm sure it's like an hour 10 or something like that. wish you would stop doing that though. I find it so hard to break out of that. Probably too high up for that. Yep. So that's 2 stars we've wasted this run. Otherwise, it was an okay fight. Here's the big difference about playing Mania and then going back to other difficulties. Not had a single death yet. Wow, seriously, I picked up the 2 around it? Yeah, I think I played them on easy. Can't remember, maybe I did. I just want a stupid patch to arrive so I can play on the newer characters again. Yeah, he's kicked better than Blazes. I think she's pretty fast, and like her jab stun combo's pretty good as well. That's fine with Axel, his punch is almost too fast. Yeah, sometimes it's really good, and then sometimes it doesn't work out very well. I don't know what I'll do after Blaze, to be honest. I really want to beat your mania time though. It's a pretty fast fight. Oh, yeah, man, like... Golden Axe is crazy good on easy difficulties. I think if I went back to it after playing Mania for so long, I might be able to overtake him, but... Man, see when he came out with that? Oh, Josh just dropped. Did you see my segmented world record? Like the sum of my best stages. It's like 53 minutes. I've managed to get that down by about another minute as well. So I could technically beat his record, it's just putting together in one run. That's the difficult part. Right, shall I try the star on the second screen that I've been doing on Mania? Always did it the first screen and easy, but maybe the second screen will be faster. No. First screen will be faster because there's three Murphys here, there's only two in the other screen. Or at least there would be if I hit all three of the Murphys. Sure they went second screen, okay. Oh, never know. Never know. Sorry, I can always see some of the comments, so what other runners do... What? PlayStation cut some of it out. Thanks, man. We've given up on Mania for now, though. This is hard. Mania will have to wait for another bit. It was just taking too long, and I've got stuff I need to do tonight. Oh, when you press jump in the game, makes you jab. Bad Moon, if you want to whisper me what you were saying. Right, so sub hour is out the window. But no matter. It'll be a low hour. Your message cut off earlier. You were saying something about what you don't understand other runners do. Because I'm on the PlayStation, it doesn't show me like the full message. Which shows me part of it. So I was just saying, if you wanted to whisper me the full message, I would see what it was later. Andy, you've got far too much health. You should not be having this much health right now. I don't think I've seen any of his runs, to be fair. Don't hit the trap, don't hit the trap. We're saving that trap. No, you hit me the wrong way, you're meant to hit me the other way. Yeah, like that. That's right. And that was perfect. See, with Golden Axe, I don't think it's just, like, general movement. I think he's just figured out a lot of little time saves. Like, I think if you watch my segmented speedrun, and watch the routes that I take, that'll probably help you a bit. That's why I put it together. Yeah, but Paul Knives, I don't know, I've not seen any of his stuff. The big thing Golden Axe taught me was like the fast pipe, like hitting and throw straight away. Little things like that end up saving like an obscene amount of time, you know, across the entire run. Right in saying I'm still deathless, but you start hard with 3 lives, don't you? go. I would really like a low hour. A 102 or something would be good. Oops. I picked up the turkey a wee bit early there. Can we get some good stars? That is the question. Probably not, because it's me. Here we go, after this one, if she'll be nice. Too late. No, just in time. Right. Give me a 102, please. I can't believe we did that deathless. Thank you very much, Badmoon. I think someone got to check the world record now, actually. I think the world record was like a 110 or something. Let's have a look. Oh, it's a 105.49 by IDemiiK. That's right, he stole it from me. I knew there was a reason I wanted to play this. Right, ooh, do we have 102? 103? I'll be disappointed if it's any slower than 103. Okay, well, I'm disappointed, but we've got the world record anyway. I'll be honest, around the max fight, maybe the elevator, I realised I was on a deathless and I was like, I'm going to play it a wee bit safer rather than faster. Thanks. It's always fun to beat IDemiiK. He'd give him a wee shout out when I upload this.